Translating global climate commitments into national laws and policies is vital for climate action and outcomes. The Climate Change Laws of the World database tracks these across 196 countries and territories, plus the European Union. Updated regularly, it is the most comprehensive global database, covering over 5,000 climate laws, policies, and submissions to the UNFCCC, the UN body tasked with supporting the global response to the climate crisis. The database can help you understand how countries are implementing responses to the climate crisis. You can use it to understand important trends, such as the incorporation of equity and just transitions principles in climate laws, or mandates for zero emissions vehicles. You can use the database to search the full text of laws and policies relating to issues of interest. For example, forest protection. There is also a useful high-level summary of laws and policies. You can see exact matches and related phrases highlighted in the text. This works for documents from all languages, with search and automatic translation to English. You can also browse country profiles to find and compare their climate laws, policies, and targets. Here are three ways for you to take action as a parliamentarian. Explore the database. Use this to help shape best practice climate laws and policies in your country. Compare. Look at the profile of similar countries to yours to see what they are doing and how you can increase ambition in climate laws and policies. Check. Climate law and policy is changing rapidly. Please check and communicate any information the database is missing.